So I made a Zara purchase. I want to try this on for you guys, so you guys can also see what's in season. Let's try these on and you guys let me know what you think.
The fabric of this asymmetric dress is stretchy, which makes it easy to move in the dress. I found the neckline of this second dress a bit too high. The fabric is 100% polyester, which isn't stretchy, but there's a slit at the back which allows for movement. This dress is made from faux suede. I really wasn't feeling it, but the rhinestone detail is so cute. I really love the color and contrast on this dress, and more so how easy and flowy the dress feels on me. It's the perfect brunch dress. Girls, what do you think? Which dress am I keeping?